Hello everyone. Hi, I am Meenal from Kindle Arts and I welcome you all to yet another episode of Let's Talk. Well, there is one thing that women love besides talking. Can you guess what's that? I think it's looking good. Even during the lockdown, I think हम सब ने किसी ना किसी तरीके से अपने को ठीक ठाक तो रखा हुआ है. We have started cutting our own hair at home and we have learned a lot of things to keep our skin rejuvenated and look, you know, reasonably well. So this definitely proves the point that we all love looking good. And why not? The beauty industry is one of the oldest and the largest industries of the world. Any guesses how many lipsticks are sold in a year? You'll be shocked to know 900 million. Okay, but why I'm telling you all this today? That's because our guest today is from the world of beauty and makeup. I welcome Seema Kharbanda Seth to Let's Talk. Hi, Seema.
Hi, Meenal. How are you?
Hi, I'm fine. Let me tell everyone that Seema is the makeup artist and the owner of SKS Makeovers. Seema, tell us more about yourself and your venture, please.
Yeah, so Meenal, first of all, thank you so much for having me on your portal. And I'm a big fan of Kindle Art. I do look, your workshops and everything. So you're doing a great work.
And thank you so much.
You were saying something?
Thank you so much.
And coming to my point, so as you told, my name is Seema Kharbanda and I'm a makeup artist by profession. So being a makeup artist also, there is a journey behind this. And I have been into corporate world for 16 years, you won't believe that. So I was a core sales and marketing person. Coming to the beauty industry was my complete passion. So it was I think it was from my school days I started this work. And now, just 3 years back, I finally decided, yes, this is the time for me to come to, pursue my passion. So that's how I came into this. And I have launched my brand, Seema Kharbanda Studio. And very soon, I'm coming up with my studio in Sector 137, Noida.
Wow, that's great, Seema, and I wish you all the best and I hope you flourish in leaps and bounds. And this is something very common that I've been observing in all my guests, that they have a lot of passion turned into profession, which is actually works best for, I think, any entrepreneur. If you're passionate about something, you can pursue it with ease. So that's great. But I think the situation currently is very challenging, especially for the makeup and the salon industry. So what are those, what do you think are some of the things that have drastically changed after this pandemic for your industry?
Yeah, you are very right, Meenal, because COVID has, it was an unexpected thing which happened and all the industry got, affected. But yeah, beauty industry also very badly got hit. But this will come up because, every person wants to look good. And koi bhi nahi reh sakta hai bina tayar hue. So we need to, it has to bounce back. But yeah, the main effect what I see on the industry is now people will be very selective, to have the appointments for this thing. Then obviously the weddings are less. The number of people restricted by the government. So that is another factor which is going to, affect the work. So 2020 will be a little more challenging for this industry, hospitality industry. But yeah, it will definitely come back. And I, one thing what I see the positive thing of COVID, now people will start becoming the pro, so training session will increase.
Wow.
Because now, so instead of, calling somebody for the party makeup or going for a party makeup, people will prefer that we know the technique, we should learn. So I personally feel the training part will increase in this thing. current.
That's a very valid point and a very good insight into this industry. Thank you, Seema. Yeah, that comes only when you are too much involved in your work, when you have some experience. These kind of insights can only come from someone, an experienced person. So amazing to know that. So as you all can see, you are so experienced in your field. What really differentiates you from others? If you can tell us a little bit more about that.
Okay. So as I told you, you also mentioned the passion, you know. So yeah. My work differentiate from the other is like, you know, I think whenever I'm learning, because every canvas is a new canvas, every face is a new canvas. So you are every day you are doing more creativity, you know. You just can't apply one technique to you know, different people. So it's a learning process, continuous learning process. And definitely, I think if I'm sitting, somebody is doing on myself, so my own satisfaction. So till the moment I am not satisfied, I think that repetition should be there. It's not my one-time work. You know, that, okay, I have done today, it's over. No. The client should be so confident that the confidence should come out, you know. Makeup is something I'll just you know, tell you, Meenal.
Please.
Word makeup. Makeup is to hide the flaws. It's not over putting up the product, you know, over layering. It's only everyone has the beauty. Yeah. And I think personally that you need to hide the flaws and highlight the beauty points of every pose. So it's not okay, five layers of foundation, no, nothing. If you need only one layer, it's good enough. So that's what I think my work style is.
Wow, that's so amazing. What a different and what a refreshing perspective to makeup you've just given us. And yeah, that's amazing to know. And so much positivity. I mean, you know, hiding the flaws and highlighting the correct things. This is what life is all about, isn't it? So, yes. Wow, that's nice. Yes. So how can I mean, I'm looking forward to a makeup session with you for sure for my next party. But what about others? How can others reach out to you?
So I'm very well available on the, you can find me on Google. If you even find, I'm based in Noida. So if you search for makeup artists at Noida, so people can find me, you know, Seema Karbanda, definitely. My Insta page, my Facebook page, I'm available on that. I'm very much available on the WhatsApp chat and phone number. So everywhere you want, I'll be there. You can find
awesome.
Me.
So your Instagram is Seema Karbanda. Is that what it is?
Yeah. Right. And I'm also available on the wedding portals, you know. So people can reach out to me or even on the wedding portal.
Awesome. Definitely a lot of people would reach out to you after seeing this show, hopefully. And definitely wish you a lot of luck for that. Yeah. And मैंने बहुत सारे फनी इंसिडेंसेस अभी सुने थे लॉकडाउन में कि कोई हेयर कट ट्राई कर रहा था हुआ नहीं तो दे हैव टू शेव ऑफ देयर हेड्स एंड एवरीथिंग सो मेकअप कैन इफ गॉन रॉन्ग इट कैन बी रियली फनी डू यू थिंक आपके पास कोई ऐसे इंसिडेंसेस हैं हमारे साथ शेयर करने के लिए कि ड्यूरिंग द लॉकडाउन व्हाट फनी थिंग्स हैपन विद योर फ्रेंड्स और विद यू अदरवाइज
So funny, you can say funny or might be I experienced one thing, one wedding actually, I'll share an experience. Because this is a challenging time and we all attend the normal weddings.
Right.
But the weddings which is happening during this lockdown period are really learning, you know, and something new. So in April I had a bridal and in that, you know, the only groom was here with the bride family. The whole wedding was being done on the Zoom. So even the parents, they were in Chennai. And, you know, the groom's parents, they did puja online, you know. They did all the rituals. So the good thing was, I was so impressed that they did all the rituals. But on everything online. So,
and were they like well-dressed and all that? Were they in full makeup and all?
Oh, yes. Yeah. So, the you know, the groom's family sitting in Chennai, so mother was, I saw the picture, so mother was fully dressed up with the silk sari, the proper Kanjivaram. So I really loved it. I saw the way they are, celebrating the wedding.
So what if parties have gone online? We still have to look good, So definitely a lot of makeup and tips and techniques would definitely be required.
I'm getting lot many queries, ki Seema, we are missing the makeup thing, when can we start? I said, I think we are definitely going to bounce back.
I think, things will start on very soon because already we're seeing a lot of changes happening every day. So great to know that. And quite a funny incident, I must say. There's a lot of such funny incidents keep happening, especially with makeup these days. So that makes me to come to another very fun segment and something that a few of our guests are a little scared about, which is not required at all. So the rapid fire. Are you ready, Seema?
I'm ready.
You don't have a choice anyways, but we'll keep it short, sweet and very easy for you. All right. So here we go, Seema. Yeah. All the best to you.
Thank you.
All right, I'll keep it simple and quick for you. Name your favorite lipstick color.
Oh, it's red.
All right, that's mine too. What is the first thing you'll do after the lockdown is completely over?
I'm desperately waiting for my haircut. Actually, I have a bouncy cut, so I'm waiting for my mom, for my salon to get open. Too bad. So that's my first thing.
See my hair all grown up. All right. Rate these actresses in your order of preference, like who's your favorite? Deepika Padukone, Kareena Kapoor, Katrina Kaif, Alia Bhatt.
So Deepika, Katrina, Alia, and last one you talked.
Kareena.
So second is Kareena, and Katrina is the last for me.
All right. Give me 5 Bollywood movies with one word title.
I watch movies, but I don't remember the names actually. Okay, so Hum, I guess there was a movie. I'm bad in this actually.
You'll be able to do that. Come on, Hum is fine.
I'm too bad in this.
All right, no problems. Hum, Queen, Mardani, go on.
Queen, Mardani, I watch movies, but I tend to forget actually.
All right, no problem. Let's see how good you are with tongue twisters. Can you say this fast? Bitty bought some butter, but the butter was bitter.
Can you come again?
Bitty bought some butter, but the butter was bitter.
Bitty bought some butter, but the butter was bitter.
Wow, you were good at that for sure. So great. Big hats off to your sporting spirit. Thank you so much, Seema. It was so much fun talking with you and you look so pretty. And I'm inspired looking at you that jo khud itni sundar hai, wo dusro ko kitna sundar bana sakti hai. So thank you so much for coming on our show, Seema. And I wish you all the best. And thank you all our viewers. Please stay safe, stay creative. Keep watching Kindle's show, Let's Talk, and hamare sath judte rahiye for all the lovely creative and fun activities. Thank you so much. Thank you, Seema. Take care. Bye-bye.
Thank you so much. Thanks. Bye.